Hello once again, it's Martin Tyler and Andy Gray, just for a change.
No, well, it's good to be here. I hope we get no change today in that. I mean, we've got a good game.
And Manchester United have really dominated those early Premiership years, and after the turn of the century into the new millennium, it hasn't been so easy for them, but they've got great fighting spirit to try and get back where they were.
They have the fake spirit, they have the finance, they have the fans, they have the ground. There's no reason to suggest that Manchester United are going to drop off permanently, Martin. I'd be amazed.
A decent looking attack, this, and it might. Here's the shot!
It's gone to the other side, the ball.
And there's going to be a shot at the end of it. Making good ground with the ball. And that's good support as they build this attack. Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Him and they're backing him up well. Change of play. Quickly back to his feet. And the defenders are on their toes now to try and stop this attack. Good forward play. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. I have to say, looking around the spectators here, it's good to see the enthusiasm for these two teams that we're getting from the crowd. Listen to the crowd singing.
It's lovely. I mean, this is what football's all about. They've been well looked after, the fans, with regards to the teams, what they're producing, and they're responding themselves.
He'll get some help from this player making a run. He's in on goal. He went to get the ball and made sure his team keeps it. The footwork for the goalkeeper. Support now for Michael Carrick. In the middle, he's got some help. And the players heading for the dressing rooms at half-time. Well, we've had, if you like, the sparring, I guess. It's level pegging at the moment. Is it going to open up? Has someone got the heavier punch?
Oh, I think we'll find that out in the second half. First half has been, as you say, so, so close. Nothing to separate them. As we go into the second half, maybe a little bit of tiredness later on might be a factor.
Well, the attacking player needs a bit of help now. Supported well by his teammates. We've got support coming through the middle. Oh, a lot of possession.
possession.
And he shoots. Sweet connection from the striker. And strong goalkeeping.
Well, that save keeps the game wide open. Still all square.
Two alternatives for him to play the ball. The attacking support is good.
Strong and cleanly won.
Well, there might be a chance here. Good tempo to their play with this quick free kick. Kick to come.
I think it's like the players, we're live, we don't know what's going to happen. You want to get a good sentence out the first touch of the ball, so to speak.
Well, you've never let me down yet, son.
That's something we like to see more of, Andy. The advantage rule applied.
Yeah, I don't think we're the best in this country at applying the advantage rule, but he did a good job of it there.
Well, we're running out of time here, but this match still very much in the balance. The defense could be exposed here. They've got to be careful.
Together, maybe a chance. And now, can he score?
That's what he's in the team to do, get the ball there and make sure his side keeps it.
3 minutes, that's what's going to be.
Change of direction there. The cavalry are arriving to help him. Comes an attack from Manchester United. Match this, and we reach the end of the first half of extra time. Third of extra time.
A real sucker punch that is.
So late in this game.
Well, just when this game was screaming out for hero, up he steps with a goal that might well settle this issue.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. However they can.
He's in space.
this could be their last chance to salvage something from this match.